Welcome, my friends, to the first ever playing of a new sport. A sport of my own devising. On this field, two 10-person teams will engage in a battle of...
Yes, Keith?
Only 18 people here.
Two 9-person teams will engage in a battle of strength, speed, and strategy. One team will go out onto the field to play defense, while the other team will take turns hitting this ball with a sticky.
What are you going to call this game?
What else? Sticky McSchnickens. Now, your goal, ball thrower, is to get the ball past me 2 times without my hitting it. Fire when ready. I didn't know you were going to toss it quite so hard, ball thrower. All right.
Okay, that's 2 past you, so you're done, right?
No, I said 3 times.
No, you said 2.
I said 3. 3 strikes, and I'm out. I know what I said, shortstop.
That's your new name. Shortstop, that's right. Now and forever, forever and ever, shortstop. Shortstop, shortstop, shortstop. Yes, all right. Strike 3, you're out!
No, the ball was too low. In order for it to count as a strike, it has to pass through the strike zone.
Strike zone.
That's right. You know, if you don't get the ball past me, between my knees and my titties, it's not a strike, it's a non-strike, and you throw me 4 non-strikes, I can express ticket to first base without my even hitting it. All right, are we ready? Ah! That also gets me to first base as well.
Where you going? Nobody hit it.
I stole the base. You weren't looking, so I stole it.
You said you could only advance after you hit the ball.
Not when you're stealing.
That's bullshit.
Okay, shortstop.
He's moving.
Safe.
Oh, dang, I don't know, that was tie.
Yes, and tie goes to the runner.
Why's that?
Because those are the rules of Sticky McSchnickens, that's why.
Hey, it's all mine, I've got it. Oh, no, you can't run.
You cannot run. Infield fly rule. In full effect.
Mm-hmm. Por qué no?
You're out.
I'm not getting that. You can just run all the way home. A home runner. I need a cold drink. Let's take a 5-minute stretch and then start the second half.
Mr. Doubleday, we're done.
But we've only played 9 innings.
9 innings is enough. Tell us about Dad's biggest score.
5.